back to the channel. And today, aalamin natin yung mga tips and tricks na pwede natin gawin sa ating Redmi Pad.
For the notification, the interface is very reminiscent of the iPad OS. The MIUI version of the device is 14.0.1, which focuses more on the privacy of the device. Ang hawak ko ngayon is ang variant na 6GB RAM and 128 internal storage. Ang Android version nito ay 13 and security update is version March 1, 2023. Ang kanyang processor is MediaTek Helio G99. This processor is good performance for gaming and other demanding tasks. Good battery life, support, fast charging, and affordable price. Other devices from other brands uses this like Realme C55, Realme 9 4G, Infinix Note 12 Pro, Poco F5, and OnePlus 11R. For the features of the tablet, Redmi Pad is capable of loading windows, meaning there's an app hovering on the other app. Also, it is capable of parallel windows or split screen. This is good for multitasking like comparing two documents, taking notes while watching a video. Please do note that not all apps is allowed to be on a split screen. Just appreciate how small the bezel is. This is in reference to old models of the iPad. The device have the capability to support gestures. This is how you change your window or app, especially if they are already open in the background. This is the other gesture you can do in transitioning from one app to another or maybe go back to the home screen. For the display, the Redmi Pad can emit warm lights ideal for reading or nighttime to prevent strain in the eye. In terms of refresh rate, you can have the flexibility to switch between 60 and 90 Hz depending on your preference or what you're doing like games or you're just reading. The higher the refresh rate, the more battery is in use. In the settings, you can have the option to check the internet speed or connection speed, also the battery percentage. Memory extension is a feature of the Redmi Pad that allows the device to use some of its internal storage as an additional RAM. This can help improve performance when running multiple apps and games simultaneously. To do this, go to the settings and look for the memory extension and you will have this option. Online, if you go through the different published Geekbench results of other devices, Samsung Galaxy Tab S8 Plus, Apple iPad Pro M1, Lenovo Yoga Tab 13 is higher than the Redmi Tab. To fully maximize the use of the tablet with its Bluetooth, you can connect third-party accessories like the Magic Keyboard of Apple. By the way, I've already connected my Lenovo Bluetooth earphone because the tablet does not have a 3mm jack port for an earphone. You can also connect the Apple Magic Mouse through Bluetooth. Surprisingly, you can apply the gestures using the mouse. You can use an external hard drive and connect to the tablet. You just need an OTG adapter with a port compatible for both devices. I have in here the HIK Vision 1TB SSD. You can access the files in the SSD by going to the notification tray to see what is inside the external hard drive. To protect the device from scratches as we use it, you can use a smart fold or smart casing that would automatically turn on and off the display. You just need to enable these features in the settings under lock screen. We're going to try if this will work. you love watching videos in YouTube and you want higher quality video, you can go and adjust the setting in the YouTube app. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, bye!